Well, my biggest fear is, you know, the hate not being stopped and, you know, continuing to grow and, you know, internet turning into this dystopia that, you know, we all fear. But my biggest hope is that, you know, it really forms a global community and there's, you know, it's seamless. You know, the communication between people, because, you know, it's kind of like the phone brought in the voice, you know, to everyone. You could have your voice get anywhere, and the internet came along and it's like you can get images, you know, videos, everything. And, you know, the future, I think, is like, you know, not just that, not just media, but even objects and, you know, humans if possible. You know, I think that's the biggest hope I have for internet, like a really inclusive and positive community of people, you know, just work, you know, it's just humans working towards the future, you know, a better future, like maybe like colonizing Mars. Yeah, maybe that's the biggest hope I have.